China's consumer inflation rate dipped to its lowest level in 15 months in December, 4.1% from a year earlier. The average rate last year was just under 5.5%, above the government's target of 4%, and food inflation rose slightly in December to just over 9%. The figures are another indicator that Beijing is likely to adjust its economic policy to boost growth.